Welcome back to our PMI Infinity Learning Series, where we share real-world examples of how our AI-powered co-pilot can help you expand your project management skills and knowledge to achieve project success. In this episode, we'll leverage Infinity for guidance on a complex project to develop an enterprise resource planning system. The first step is to frame your question for Infinity with general information about the project and the specific concern and challenges you're facing. I'm leading the development of a new enterprise resource planning, ERP system for a global manufacturing company. We're using an agile methodology, but we're facing several risks, including tight deadlines, a shortage of experienced developers, and changing requirements from stakeholders. Infinity immediately provides several strategies for dealing with tight deadlines, resource constraints, and changing requirements. Each of these can inspire follow-up prompts for further insights and tips. At this point, you want to prioritize the risks and get more insight on how changing requirements could affect the timeline. Can you help me prioritize these risks and suggest strategies for mitigating them? I'm particularly concerned about the impact of changing requirements on the project timeline. Infinity validates your concern, outlines an approach for prioritizing your risks, and shares several strategies for mitigating these risks, such as regular communication, prioritizing features, and leveraging external resources. It's a lot of information to absorb, but Infinity provides a summary of its suggestions, which you can then explore with additional prompts. But right now, you want to consider the benefits and risks of outsourcing some of the development work. It's a straightforward question to a complex issue that Infinity quickly explores in detail. We need to decide whether to outsource some of the development work to an external vendor. What factors should I consider when making this decision? And what are the potential risks and benefits? With this outline of factors to consider and potential risks and benefits, you are equipped to hold more informed conversations, ask more questions, and feel more confident about managing your project moving forward. In just a few minutes, you have gathered a detailed overview of key risks on your complex software development project and several strategies for mitigating them. And this can lead to additional questions for Infinity that continue to explore your specific issues and challenges in greater detail. We hope this tutorial has once again demonstrated how PMI Infinity can be a great partner for you and your team as you pursue great project outcomes. It's always available and it's free to PMI members. Be sure to subscribe and check back in for our next episode in the Infinity Learning Series.